A parade during a pandemic designed to put a smile on a number of young faces. Channel 3 New Haven Bureau Chief Matt McFarland has more from right outside Yale New Haven's Children's Hospital.
They waved, they danced, and they brought a whole lot of sunshine on an otherwise overcast day.
To be able to actually get out and see some kids, see some smiles in real life, has been a tremendous thing for us when we hope for the kids.
I mean, how could you not smile? It's not often you see these inflatable characters like a Minion, Scooby-Doo, Buzz Lightyear, and a couple of dinosaurs in downtown New Haven.
Usually I'm here during the week hanging out with pediatric oncology kids, playing some games, kind of getting their mind off of their chemotherapy, the transfusion.
But for now, the coronavirus is making that impossible. So Thursday morning, Melissa Simone dressed up as a unicorn.
We decided to get some awesome costumes, some awesome signs, and to show our support.
A group of nonprofits whose sole goal is to support families and kids with pediatric cancer, along with the Ronald McDonald House, put together this little parade for those at Yale New Haven Children's Hospital.
For a young child, I mean, it just really helps them to know that we're all in this together, to see these fun the characters and to see things that are happening that are so much fun. It just really helps to bring the normalcy back to what we're all kind of feeling.
The waves back from the windows were priceless, along with the thank yous from the healthcare workers inside, appreciative of all the support.
It's fantastic. It's heartwarming. A good thing I have the costume on so you can't see me welling up inside here.
For many, these days aren't easy. But a simple act of kindness and a few silly costumes just shows how you could spread a lot of joy and shine a little light during a dark time.
I just had one goal, to make these people smile.
Well, considered it mission accomplished. We even heard one nurse who was out here getting her picture taken saying, "I don't even know why I'm smiling. I have a mask on." But even with your face covered, it was pretty hard not to. And clearly, she wasn't alone. With the Mobile Newsroom in New Haven, Matt McFarland, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.